Oh, wait, sorry, one second. Hey guys, sorry, I was on the phone with the Guinness Book of World Records because I have officially made the chubbiest photo in rec room history.
Alright, I'm gonna take the little boat. The little boat.
Do it.
The title and the thumbnail of the video are not clickbait. This video will show you how to enter any public rec center and make massive darts and photos. The secrets will be revealed in a few seconds. And also stay tuned until the end to see just how absurdly large we end up making these darts. All right, let's go. Chubbier snail, ooh.
All right, everyone, so we walked around the rec center and took individual pictures of letters to spell out the word chubby. And then we took a picture of that picture. So as you can see, this is a chubby photo, but I don't think it's chubby enough for the Chubbier Snail channel. So my friends here, Cole and Keaton, are gonna help me make this a little bit bigger.
Hello.
Hi.
As I gracefully put this in your head, can you explain to me what you're about to do?
All right, so if you want to make something bigger in the rec center, you're gonna need two things, a dart or a photo and an ego potion. What you want to do is use an ego potion, then it shall make the item bigger. And now this is the important part, make it all off and then deactivate the potion.
Whoa.
And you have bigger item.
Yeah, this is pretty chubby, but I would like to see it a little more chubbier. You know what I mean? Could you do that
Alrighty.
For me? Alright, let me...
Sure.
Oh, yes. Put it right over your face. Your face is beautiful. You look just like me,
no,
but...
Wait. Okay, go ahead.
Oh. Alright, put in the darts. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Bottoms up.
Oh my god.
Alrighty.
Now this... is a chubby photo. Hold that next to you. Let me see. Oh my god. I mean, all right, it's not bad, but I think we can get it bigger. Look at how chubby this photo is. Oh my goodness. You could wear it as a Halloween costume. This is beautiful.
Hello?
No.
Keaton, if you would. All right.
Bottoms up. I don't feel safe.
Uh-oh. We now have giant acupuncture darts and the biggest chubby photo.
Yep, everything's good.
Bottoms up.
Oh!
Alrighty!
Dude! Dude! Oh my god. This is the chubbiest photo in all of rec room history.
It's amazing.
Oh my god! I don't even know what's happening anymore. This is insane. Oh my god, the dart is huge! Dude, we have.
Oh my god, it's bigger than the rec center.
Dude. Chubby. I can't even recognize the rec center anymore. Wow, it's perfect. Look at that dart up there. Wait, do you see that, Cole? Right in the top right.
I do.
One second. Let's check that out. Holy cow.
You guys want a COVID shot?
I would love a COVID shot.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Look at this. I can just harass the people. Yeah.
Cole, thank you so much for sponsoring us with the ego potions.
You're welcome.
You're fantastic. Keaton,
you're welcome.
Thank you so much for your contributions and your large darts.
No problem.
Your wisdom was much appreciated. And by the way, you boys both look beautiful. I just want to let you know. Best outfits I've ever seen.
Thank you.
Completely not biased.
Subscribe to Chubbier Snail for a free cookie. Subscribe now.
But yeah, we ended up stopping this video because our rec center eventually did get very glitchy and it kept crashing for us. However, there isn't, to my knowledge, a theoretical limit to how big the darts can get. So if you want to experiment on your own and see if you could beat our record, and you probably can, give it a shot and then give me a shout out so I could check out your video and see, you know, how far you took it.
Remember, stay chubby.
Stay chubby.
Yes.
Stay chubby.